Oliver! Oliver!
Yes, Father?
What are you looking at? Don't let it go.
Dear Lord, thank you for this food for which we're about to receive. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Oliver! Oliver!
Just further down. You can't miss it.
Will you take us there?
I have to. It's not. It's
What's
not
your
far.
Name?
Oliver.
I don't mean nothing.
Bye now.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen a boy come past here?
Boy?
Yeah, his name's Oliver. He came past here with a basket. That's his basket.
Yeah, I know.
It's just me and my sister were playing on the beach earlier, and we saw him looking at us.
I'll have a word with him.
Can I see him?
Not right now. He's busy.
Are you looking for me?
No.
So, when are you going to take me to the lighthouse?
It's right there. Give it back.
You take me to the lighthouse and I'll give it back. You know where I'll be. your diary.
Why are you so obsessed with this place?
I come here all the time. I wanted to come with you. So, we going in?
Yeah. Now what?
What's wrong? Is it me?
No. I told my dad I'd be home by now. Let's meet here tomorrow, at the same time.
Okay. But tell your dad you're going to be a little bit late.
Ready to take the boat out tomorrow, 5 a.m.
I can't tomorrow.
Yes, you can, 5 a.m.
No, Father, I can't.
Why?
Fooling around with that girl.
So?
So? So? Girls like that are not for men like us.
You don't even know her.
I know her type, all right.
You don't know anything about her.
I knew your mother, didn't I?
What does that mean? Father.
Where's Mum?